Do you think he, of all the players that you've seen, he had the best ball control?
I think so. I think he was, yeah. He was unbelievable.
Better than a Zidane, better than a Figo.
Yeah, it was different later. You know, obviously then he came Zidane, he came Ronaldo Phenomeno, he came Ronaldinho Gaúcho, which was another one, you know, like unbelievable with a ball. But growing up, he was the one that I was looking up to. Yeah.